All right, and we're back again. So in the last video, I got beat up. The word I've been using is eviscerated. So I like that word. Yeah, it meets my mood on that ass whooping I got. So what was it I was gonna say? Yeah, so this is just a deck I threw together. I don't know how good it is. Apparently it's not very good. And what we're gonna try to do is have just show the decks that we use, like a link to them in Ultra Deck, just so you guys can see what we played, and maybe if you guys have any tips on what we can do to get better, that would be great. If not, you know, we understand. Not everybody wants to help a bunch of scrubs play in a game. So, okay, so right now we're playing Elecman versus John Taliban. So this is a deck I kind of threw together in a day. My deck's been shuffled.
I'm a little bit concerned against Elecman because he gets one more speed than John Taliban. But that means that I have to take down Elecman much more quicker.
Same health too. Same card draw.
Same card draw, so this could be even.
I'm missing a card from the deck that lets me uncommit them all the time. Was it 15? 0? 14. You go first. I like the advantage of going second. I can rebuttal.
I
expect
you like going
this card, the card gets minus 2 speed.
Okay, so it becomes 1 speed. I'm going to use this enhance. If your first attack is, your first attack is 2, plus 2, plus 2, so...
So he's got 3 speed, 5 damage.
Minus 2
speed.
next slam attack this turn gets minus 2 difficulty.
None hit.
I'm going to use this. Let's commit here. I guess plus 1 is healing 1 stun.
Ooh, 1 stun.
Okay, so what's his speed now? Oh,
he's at 5 damage and 1 and 2 speed. Okay. I'm just gonna put this shit in here. I'll have to keep stretching. Okay. Pass on hits. Okay, move block. Moving to 4. Passes. So block completely. Move the block.
Yeah.
I'll take damage. So, 2. 3, sorry.
After my kick punch or some type of damage, I'll draw some of this.
Oh, I need to do my card. I don't know. 1, 2, 3. Oh, 3, 4, 5. After this card is good. Oh, okay. This card will win. When you commit 1 foundation, your attack gets plus 1 damage and plus 3 speed. So, 8 damage.
I'll just take the damage.
Okay, so that's 8 damage. passes. Three. Passes.
Some attacks and scratch not count towards progressive difficulties.
They get plus what? Say again? Your slot. Say again?
The sound attack and this card do not count towards progressive.
Okay. Okay, stun this card. I'm gonna use it as a response. After your opponent's attack receives a speed bonus, it gets X minus X speed. X equals double that speed bonus, so minus 2 speed.
Speed
you just give it a speed bonus.
No, I just use this.
What did it do?
Stun.
Oh, stun one. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I was gonna spin. I have no hands.
We'll use the second hands for your sound attack. This turn gets minus 2 difficulty.
No hands.
Okay. First two hands, if this attack this turn, if this is your first attack turn, it gets plus 2 damage plus 2 speed.
That'd be 5-5. I'm gonna use his response. So he gets minus 2 times the amount of speed, which brings his speed to 4, or to 1. So 1 speed, 5 damage. Damage and one speed. This is what he has, right? He gets plus 4 damage?
Plus 4 damage.
Yeah, his damage was 5, now it's a 9. Okay, so I'll try to find hands. Okay. Okay, move the block. Needing a 3.
This attack is plus 2 damage, so it gets 6 damage.
turn. And he had the speed boost from the last turn, right?
Yes. So now it has 8 speed.
This is speed 8. Speed is 8 and damage what?
6.
Alright. That's shitty. I'll take the damage.
Okay, in response to that, I'm going to commit this. After you kick, punch, or slam attack, draw 2 cards. I'm going to use this enhance to start 1 card, you tap its plus 1 damage.
Oh, sorry. Plus 1 damage. Damage is down.
Okay, again. Discard 1 card. Catch up. Attack its plus 1 damage.
10 damage.
We're going to use this enhance again.
I think you can only use the enhance once per card. I don't think you can keep using the same enhance over and over again. Oh no! You lucky son of a bitch! What was the next card? Doesn't matter. That was a six!
Then you could have committed.
It was a six! Oh my god! I shouldn't have overcommitted that one turn.
This card right here.
So it started. I actually overcommitted. I know why I lost.
If that was a six there, then I would have lost.
You think so?
Yeah. I was taking a really big risk right there.
One, two, three, four, five. What I would have drawn. You want to play again?
Yeah, separate
the bro. Look at that. Oh, tax. Can we use Gemini now?
Okay.
So, that's the end of that video. I lost again. Yay.